Welcome to Onderon. This is the Royal Hunting Lodge of King Petrith, the current ruler of the planet. Although Onderon is officially a Republic planet, King Petrith is eager to sell his world's resources outside of that allegiance.
Which is where the Empire comes in.
Precisely. Darth Savik is exploiting the King's greed to turn him into an Imperial asset. But his noble council hasn't followed suit. Petrith may have the throne, but the nobles have control of the capital city and day-to-day operations. If they learn of his Imperial ties, he could be deposed.
And what of the Republic fleet we're meant to destroy?
Still gathering in orbit. They're preparing for refueling and resupply operations. Savik lacks the resources to attack the fleet directly. I believe she intends to use her control over Petrith instead.
Forget Savik. Call in our ships and order them to destroy the fleet. Simple.
Commodore Pardax strongly advises against it. The Republic fleet is sizable. We would incur significant losses and couldn't guarantee total destruction of the enemy. Shall we get started?
I was surprised to find you absent upon my return from the Senate, my king. Do you expect to visit the capital soon?
I will return when it suits me.
We have matters to discuss. When do you think it would suit you to return?
You overstep, Senator. It is your job to share my decisions with the Republic, not to question them. Do not bother me again! The nobles' meddling was bad enough without Nebet to stir them up further. This is intolerable! Am I not king? Do I not rule this world?
They clearly don't respect your power, dear king. And to send the senator back here. Perhaps the Republic believes you need more supervision. But you need not concern yourself. I have brought a powerful ally to ensure nothing comes of your enemy's plans. Allow me to introduce the Alliance Commander.
It's already clear that you stand apart from the greatest and wisest rulers in the galaxy. A truly special king.
Ah, yes. Well, you're wise to see it so quickly. Welcome to my world. Nebet's provocations have utterly drained me. A hearty meal will aid in my recovery. Do enjoy your visits.
As you can see, the king all but eats from my hand. He is the key to our victory here. Onderon's capital is equipped with powerful defensive cannons that could easily destroy the Republic fleet in orbit. The cannons cannot be operated remotely, but if we spur the king into a civil war against his nobles, the distraction will suffice. We will infiltrate the capital amid the chaos of battle, seize control of the guns, and eradicate the Republic fleet before they even realize they're in danger.
Petrith is too stupid to be reliable. I doubt he can make this happen for us.
As long as we are here to guide him, he will do what's required. Petrith already suspects that his nobles are moving against him. We need to push that paranoia further. Through intermediaries, I have hired a band of mercenaries to infiltrate the hunting lodge and assassinate the king. Fortunately, you will swoop in to defeat these deadly attackers just in time. You will save the king, earn his trust, and push him further from his nobles all at once.
I'm not your lackey. Killing a few mercenaries? I have better things to do.
It is certainly beneath your talents, but you must see the value in this sort of escalation. Petrith will be pushed over the edge, straight into our hands. If my calculations are accurate, the mercenaries will arrive any moment now. I'll be happy to guide you to them over the comm. Good luck.
breach my safe room. Eliminate them.
Thank you. I take it the ruthless assassins have been dealt with. Now that the area has been secured, we can exit the safe room.
This is an outrage! They think they can kill me? Me! I am the King of Onderon!
Once they realized your strength, Nebet and her Republic conspirators knew they could no longer hope to control you. Killing you was their only option.
But I'm the King!
Yes. I have deployed my droids to defend the premises. I assure you that you're now quite safe.
Good, good, excellent. Well done, yes.
My king, what of your cousins? They're still at the ancient proving grounds.
And? What do they have to do with any of this?
It's possible they're in danger too, good king. If your enemies are attacking you, they could also target your family. But the commander who valiantly saved your life can certainly rescue your cousins as well.
Your enemies are clearly ruthless. It may already be too late, but I'll do what I can.
Inconceivable! They have royal blood! I can't believe this. My blaster! I need my blaster! Oh, where did I put it?
His gullibility exceeds even my greatest estimates. We have given him fear. Now, we must give him anger. Find the king's cousins at the ancient proving ground. Kill them. Then spread evidence that Nebet is to blame. Petrif will demand retribution, and we'll have our diversion.
I seem to be doing all the work, Savik. When will you contribute to this mission?
My talents are best devoted to controlling the king and preparing my droids for the eventual assault. The Onderon wilds are treacherous. You should take a guide with knowledge of the terrain. Speed is crucial. The Republic fleet is about to begin refueling, but my plan is unfolding perfectly. Victory will be ours.
You deserve a praise.
Commander, I believe I've found a pair of local guides we can trust.
Jakaro, C2D4.
Better than they treated us, clearly. We really need this.
Find me someone else, Lana. These two will just slow me down.
The only other guides available are locals with strong ties either to Petrif or the capital. None of them can be trusted. Rest assured, you're in capable hands, Commander. Good luck.
Hands.
Is that better? We just need to pick up a few questionably legal items to ensure all goes to plan. Luckily, we've made exactly the right friends here. Right, Jakaro? The delivery should be waiting for us.